So note to self, follow the Doppler. Not in possession. Next time we'll be in possession well ahead of time. Following Doppler right now, it looks like this whole front is moving towards the northeast. Well east, slightly north, but well east of Texas. You see some activity around Jackson, Mississippi, but this whole front seems to be moving from a south west direction onto a northeasterlyward direction. So it looks like there's nothing forming off the Gulf. There's nothing forming off the coast. So it's not a perfect science. You go up the range where you go to that beach or whatever, the ocean, you don't need to be analyzing the physics. So you understand the riptide. You get caught in riptide, what you do when you get caught in riptide. So next time I will be in position. We will get that tornado.